know. I don't just know. Eh? I don't just know which kind of useless coaching is this. I don't just know. Eh? I don't just know.
What is it?
Eh? Okay, now listen. Now, first, it was coronavirus. We understood that was a sickness. And now is this yeah protest.
Eh?
Okay, now, have you ever seen weird people go to the middle of the road and start cooking rice? Have you ever seen?
No.
Oh! Okay, now, have you ever seen now when they kill a very fat cow in the middle of the road and start cooking it? see, it's not just road. I'm talking about express road, comet road.
Okay. What are you not trying to say?
Just go straight to the point!
I'll prepare myself!
Finally! Packed my bags and luggages! Going back to school because COVID-19 lockdown is over! And now, there is another lockdown! Because of this yeah protest! Our youths are misbehaving, pulling themselves in the middle of the road!
You are a fool.
Look at this idiot. People that are fighting for their fundamental human rights. Their fundamental human rights. According to the Constitution, everybody has the right to protest. Even you and me. What are you saying? What the? Look, which rights that is stopping me now from going to school? Eh?
Look at this one. They are not saying anything.
The government must answer us. They must answer us. See,
we will cook rice at the middle of the road.
We will make a bear at the middle of the road. Not only that one.
We will bang them
at the middle of the road.
Yes.
See, we will toss them up at the middle of the road.
This is
our spot.
How
much?
This was the first half.
The second half is coming. Ella, what is it?
Mama, this is how you should go.
Why now? Have I not paid your school fees?
Because of this protest.
Oh, you see this yeah protest? Use this protest to be disturbing somebody's school.
It's not yeah protest. The youth are fighting for their rights.
Oh, take this bone call.
Okay. Ready. Are you happy with the situation of this country? How much is bag of rice?
40,000 naira! 40,000 naira!
How much is minimum wage in Nigeria?
30,000 naira! 30,000 naira!
Okay, answer this question. How much is fuel per liter?
160 per liter.
Oh!
Oh! What about electricity tariff?
Bad! So bad! Even cigar! It don't cost 250 naira. When did I say 110 naira before?
Sika.
Show loss.
Now let's talk. Don't cost now.
How can one person be receiving 36 million naira and the youth are receiving 30,000 naira as minimum wage? Why would they not protest?
Atayao.
The youth are doing the right thing and fighting for their rights.
Yes, we must protest. We are fighting for our rights. We must protest.
But there's a problem.
Which problem again?
Which problem?
Some group of persons are destroying people's cars, destroying government properties, even stealing from the poor, all in the name of protest. And me, I don't understand. At least, if you are protesting, do it with sense.
You see?
Oh, Mr. President. Please answer the youth. Let me go back to school. I'm tired.
Okwedi, you are still talking about school.
I beg, Daddy, come and give me food. Protest or no protest. Me, I'm a shop.
Ella, there's no food, though.
You know you can be prosecuted for that?
Oyana, thanks for watching.
watch this very, very funny comedy. Please see you on Thursday.
And subscribe to our YouTube channel. Please, eh? This comment is for the same protest too. Our government go must answer us.
Yes.
And all those that the military people has killed. You are a hero. May God bless all of you. And government, if you don't answer us,
we go castle rock.